I think that's possible. It's hard to say what comes after Xi Jinping. It's a long time from now to 2022.
Point that the fact that it happened on the eve of the Trump-Xi summit is interesting and I think telling because
President Xi meets with other leaders, but that's part of our job. That's part of what we do.
I think it was 2 years ago Xi Jinping made some kind of comments that journalism students